Boo bounces off. Boo and Yau-Man both only have one rope left to cut. Ready, aim, fire. Stacy throws first and misses. Boo just misses. Yau-Man launches. Yau-Man breaks his second rope. Yau-Man wins the 2008 Ford Super Duty. Yeah. All right, Yau-Man, congratulations.
Thank you. So, I want to see if I make a deal with the car.
You're going to negotiate with the car.
I'm going to negotiate a deal.
Okay.
First of all, Dreamz, how badly do you need that car?
You know how bad I need a car, Yau-Man. I'm the only one out here without a car. I'm talking about without everybody here.
Okay. Here's the deal. There's six of us left now,
yes,
right?
Yes, it is.
When there are four of us left, if you and I happen to be one of four, if that happens, if you win the immunity for that round, you'll give it to me.
I promise to God.
When there are four of us left.
When there's four of us left. And if I win immunity.
So I want to be clear. You're saying, I'll give you the truck, and the condition is that if we're both in the final four together and you win that immunity challenge, Dreamz does, he'll give it to you.
Right.
Knowing you can't enforce it. It's his word.
It's his word. It's his word.
I'll give you my word.
His word is good.
Regardless what happens, you get voted out at the next tribal council.
You still have the truck.
You're willing to take that risk?
Yes.
Yes.
All right, Dreamz, hop up on the platform. That truck is yours, my man.
You need a truck. A lot more than that.
Thank you so much.
Welcome. Enjoy.
Yau-Man, you have one decision left to make. From the three of you left, who you send to Exile Island?
Myself.
You're sending yourself.
Yau-Man is an amazing dude. I don't get it, and I'm not going to try. Yau-Man is an amazing guy.
Yau-Man. You're the first person ever in the history of Survivor to go from winning a truck to not having a truck and going to Exile Island. Boat's waiting for you.
Enjoy. Right. Have a good picnic lunch.
Yau-Man, you will return in time for the next immunity challenge.
All right.